So another question we get is, does the COVID vaccine change my DNA? Does it have long-acting side effects? Well, first of all, we should say, with respect to long-acting side effects, we have a lot of experience in making vaccines. We give vaccines to babies and children all the time, and for the most part, you have to remember, it's a quick dose. You get it once, it's done. It's not like you're taking a drug for years or months or even days. It's one dose, a second dose, and that is all. In fact, one of the problems with the mRNA vaccines is that mRNA is so fragile that we had to have a lot of innovation to make it just exist long enough to get into your cell and produce an immune response. That's what the phospholipid layer does. Your body's incredibly good at breaking down mRNA, and so we need to make it live long enough to get the response we want. We're not worried that it's going to last around too long. As for people worried that somehow mRNA vaccines change their DNA, part of the safety of this vaccine actually makes use of the body's innate protection mechanisms. Your DNA, your code, exists in the nucleus of your cells. It cannot get out, and stuff really can't get in. In order to get the information from your code out to the rest of the cell so it can be used, your DNA gets turned into RNA. That mRNA, or messenger RNA, goes across the nucleus out into the cell, where it heads over to ribosomes, which can make it into proteins, or use that code to make proteins. But the mRNA cannot get back into the nucleus. That's a safety mechanism. RNA cannot be turned into DNA. That's a safety mechanism. So mRNA coming in from the outside, from a vaccine, cannot be turned into DNA, cannot get back across the nucleus, and it gets broken down incredibly quickly once it actually gets used to make a spike protein that your body can have an immune response against. So there is no way for this to go in and change your DNA. That's one of the great things about the way we're using this, to use your own body's safety to make sure those kinds of things don't happen.